See you moving, baby, yeah.
And you're looking good.
And you're looking fine.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The music is gonna come out of your body tonight. Oh, everything.
Today is that the financial situations that we're in today, some of us are in today, it's not by accident. It was perfectly planned out. But it does not mean that you have to sit there and wait. Think about back when people first got to evolve. You know, there was no grocery stores. There was no televisions. But people survived. How did they survive? They survived by taking their own faith into their own hands. You do the same. Break the conditioning mold of where society has taught us to be dependent. Because that's exactly what it is. You don't have a job. If you don't have a job, you can no longer survive. Your family's gonna suffer and you're gonna cease to exist. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Find that need. A good friend of mine once said to a friend of ours that did not have a job, but the person was looking, and this was many years ago, and I never forgotten this. If you can't find a job, get a bucket, get a squeezy, and knock on people's door and tell them you're willing to wash their windows. It wasn't until I had to have my windows washed in my home that I really understood that concept. Because guess what? Washing windows can be hard or it can be difficult. I watched someone wash windows professionally one day and I realized how easy it really was. Because before that time, it was a very difficult process for me, and I would call and hire someone to do it. Why do I say that? The reason why I say that is because if you understand something that someone else doesn't, they're willing to pay for it. Please understand, if you understand something that someone else doesn't understand, they're willing to pay for it. But the only way they can understand that you know what you know is if you let them know. What I'm basically saying to you is if you understand how to do something, knock on those doors, let people know, and get your money. Don't sit back and wait for it to drop out of the sky, because it's not going to happen. Until next time, this is Shooting. You understand something that someone else doesn't, they're willing to pay you for it. But the only way that individual can know that you understand something that they need is if you inform them of it. You must let those individuals know that you have a particular skill. And the only way that you can let them know that is two ways. One, by informing them of it, and two, by demonstration. So you choose the fact. One thing I can tell you is that you will never be successful in anything that you do in life sitting back on a couch or in a chair watching television. Imagine how much time you waste watching a television. Imagine that. If you don't believe me, here's what I would like for you to do. If you're at home, or when you finally get to your home, I want you to take a chair and set that chair up against a blank wall. And I want you to watch that wall for a half an hour. Most people just can't do it. Why do I tell you to do that? Because that's exactly what you do when you sit there and you look at television. You look at a blank wall. The only difference is that they occupy your attention with pictures. So think about that. Is your life more valuable than to sit and look at a blank wall? I would think it is, but it's up to you to decide.